I respect Senator Clinton. I think her service to this country has been extraordinary.
You're doing a great job, too.
I was friends with Hillary Clinton before we started this campaign. I will be friends with Hillary Clinton after this campaign is over.
I don't believe it.
Democrats all over the country take a look at the two of you, and they see potentially a dream ticket. A dream ticket.
Well, at least nobody can hear what I'm thinking.
I'm glad that we've been walking on this road together and that we're still on that road.
Well, I have to agree with everything Barack just said. We're having such a good time. We're having a wonderful time.
Absolutely. Thankfully, Michelle is not on stage.